Last night these two bouncers, and one of them's alright, the other one's a scary, and his way or no way, totalitarian. He's got no time for you, looking or breathing, how he don't want you to. So step out the queue, he makes examples of you, and there's no you can say behind the go through to the bit where you play, and you realize then that it's finally the time to walk back past 10,000 eyes in the line, and you can drop jumpers and make another move. He's still in your brain, you've got something to prove to all the smirking faces and the boys in black. Why can't they be present? Why can't they have a laugh? He's got his hand in your chest, he wants to give you a duff. Well, secretly, I think they want it all to kick off. They want horseplay everywhere and bottles as well. It's just something to talk about, a story to tell you.
Talked about it made so much sense, but now the haze has ascended, it don't make no sense anymore.
Last night, what we talked about, it made so much sense, but now the haze has ascended, it don't make no sense anymore.